I see you ain't Babo!
Name the class. You are now part of the largest, fastest growing South Asian fraternity in the nation.
Right.
But we have a rich history dating all the way back to the fall of 1998. Please tell everyone the history of Delta Epsilon Psi. Lambda class will now greet our brothers all across the nation.
On October 1st, 1998, Delta Epsilon Psi was founded by a motivated unit of 18 brothers who determined to shape and mold their fraternity into a prominent organization on their campus and throughout the nation. Brushing off all doubters, students, skeptics, brothers of Delta Epsilon Psi show that South Asian men can make a valuable and lasting impact on the community. Greetings to the most honorable brothers of Delta Epsilon Psi, National South Asian Fraternity Incorporated.
Who am I?
Lambda class, from now here on out, you will represent the road chapter of Delta Epsilon Psi. Delta Epsilon Psi has its own history as well as 43 brothers that came before you. Lambda class will now greet road chapter.
On February 8, 2009, the dedicated men of 110 envisioned a brotherhood that would unite young leaders from all walks of life to serve the community and give the South Asian population a voice that was missing, overcoming many obstacles. 22 months later, they were invited to establish Delta Epsilon Psi at the University of Florida. Greetings to the road chapter of Delta Epsilon Psi, National South Asian Fraternity Incorporated.
Number 1, Beef Luchana, Brother Tenacious.
Number 2, Bishop Patel, Brother Vendetta.
Number 3, Sunny Patel, Brother Erudite.
Number 4, Soma Sadiq, Brother Sujan.
Number 5, Chitha Patel, Brother Aftermath.
Number 6, Shay Shah, Brother Tata.
Number 7, Neil Shah, Brother Enzo.
Number 8, Dalmanarani, Brother Fuse.
Number 9, Atu Mehta, Brother Aries.
Number 10, Kaiser Kalani, Brother Iman.
Number 11, Mashud Rana, Brother Prominent.
Number 12, David Rabbi, Brother Kofar.
Number 13, Sagar Vyas, Brother Exodus.
Number 14, Reza Manji, Brother Khalifa.
Number 15, Navam Gunas, Brother Shada.
Number 16, Shah Pasai, Brother Encounter.
Number 17, Neet Shah, Brother Terminus.
Number 18, Muhammad Akil Fasa, Brother Prosperous.
Number 19, Deep Shaw, Brother Judges.
Number 20, Vinny Polinetti, Brother Fenrir.
Number 21, Shiv Kumar, Brother Sharon.
Number 22, Mohammed Dutt, Brother Paragon.
23, Rashawn Bottle, Brother Koss.
Number 24, Bobby Desai, Brother Jester.
Number 25, Chancellor Robin, Brother Illuminatus.
Number 26, Muhammad Ali Gachi, Brother Forerunner.
Number 27, Louis Desai, Brother Empire.
Number 28, Yash Patel, Brother Hercules.
Number 29, Jay Patel, Brother Zeus.
Number 31, Jonathan Montessar, Brother Azad.
Number 32, Vinny Sundar, Brother Deep Freeze.
Number 31, National South Asian Fraternity Incorporated.
Who am I?
Lisa! Greetings to the new chapter of Delta Epsilon Psi, National South Asian Fraternity Incorporated.
Who am I?
Lisa!
And the class, there were certain individuals that were there for you at all times. They helped you whenever you needed it, and they kept you motivated throughout the entire process. And the class will not get their play chats.
This dynamic duo always had our backs. They guided us to a stronger brotherhood and showed us commitment like no other. We now stand here as fine brothers, with expectations flying high. What a time to be DE Sun. Greetings to our play chats, demonstrations of me, and DE Scott Walter.
There's two special men who help instill our pillars within you, brotherhood, discipline, and commitment.
Your new member educators, they have made you the leaders you are today. Lambda class will now introduce the pledge master and pledge captain.
We emerge from the depths of Tartarus and clear the heresy from our feet. The award-winning internal duo of 4 and 8, these brothers have done it all. From PM and PC to President and VP. Oh man, not again. They're going back to back.
Tell me how do you
after 1.5 more years.
UPM. UPC.
Back after 1.5 years, but we're gonna try to keep this short because tonight isn't about us, it's about these guys right here. So I'll let Mullen start it off.
Honestly, we could talk about them all day, but actions always speak louder than words. And I am very, very, very sure that their actions will resonate what we have taught them for years to come. So that's all I gotta say.
Right. For me, it's gonna be a little more hurtful. Alright, it's amazing how much time flies. Fall 12, I crossed from the freshman into this fraternity. Spring 14, as a sophomore, I was pledge captain for Iota class. And here I am, 1.5 years later, as pledge captain again, as a senior, within my OB, who I enjoyed working with so much, and our littles as our PDs. Now, I'm not gonna lie, when I first came into this, I was very split on the decision. I'm not gonna lie, I didn't really want these guys, especially as a senior. But there's still something holding me back from saying no. And brothers always kept on asking me, why did you come back? Why did you just have to go through with it? And honestly, the answer is simple. It's just because the love that both Mullen and I have for our letters, the love that we have for our organization and everything that it has done for us, we want to give back one last time. So with all that said, I think what the one last thing I can say to Lambda class is make your PM and I proud. You guys have come a long way, and both of us are very confident at leaving this fraternity in your hands. With all that said, thank you guys for coming out to the show, and let's get it started.
Lambda class, as you know, the MPHC has paved the way for multicultural Greeks to make a difference on their campus. Pay your respects and greet the members of the Divine Nine.
Greetings to the Iota Lambda chapter of Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Incorporated.
Chapter, you're also joining the MGC. That consists of 6 other fraternities and 7 other sororities here at the University of Florida. Greet the fraternities of the Multicultural Greek Council.
Greetings to the Phi Chapter of Lambda Theta Phi Latin Fraternity Incorporated.
Okay.
Oh. Fortress of Phi!
Look good, kids.
Got it.
Revolutionary Zeta Beta Chapter of Sigma Lambda Beta International Fraternity Incorporated.
LP!
Greetings to the Pi Chapter of Sigma Beta Rho, Fraternity Incorporated.
Class will now greet the sororities of the Multicultural Greek Council. We would like to ask that each sister please send someone closer to the stage as they're about to be greeted so that they may accept their gift. Lambda class, greet Lambda Theta Alpha.
Okay.
All
right.
Okay, Lambda.
Okay.
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 Okay. All right.
All right. All
right.
Lambda class, greet the sisters of Gamma Eta.
Yo, well, beans! Remember when those sassy Gamma 80 ladies made a team for a battle ball tournament?
They really killed it that day.
Yeah, LB, that was so much fun.
Not only did they come support our philanthropy, they kept it classy at their own events too.
Yeah, I totally agree, LB. I love it when they wore that pink tape to support breast cancer awareness. That color really suits those beautiful sunflowers.
Get my hate a sword, incorporate.
Lambda class, greet the sisters of Delta Phi Omega.
Yo, LB, I haven't ate 2 days in 8 hours.
LB, I have you beat. I haven't eaten anything in 4 days.
LB, what are you guys talking about?
We're talking about the GPO bodybuilding competition. We're saving our appetite.
Yo, LB, let's just show them our techniques.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I see you.
Hello, LBs. How should I tackle this?
Let's go eight.
Come on, man, you can do it. You got it.
Nah, LB, let me show you how it's done.
Yeah,
dude. Let him go. Show him how it's done.
Yes, dude.
LB, we got brotherhood.
That's gonna take way too much time. Let me show you the more efficient way.
Alright, show
me. Oh! Man, LBs, you guys aren't classy at all.
Okay. Oh my gosh.
I see you, sir. Sit down.
Now, can we do that?
Where'd all this food come from? Glenn!
Greetings to the Sigma chapter of Delta Phi Omega Sword Incorporated, the signers of the SWAT.
'Sisters of Kappa Phi Lambda.
Yo, LBs, you won't believe the crazy fly lady I saw today. I gotta get to know her. I gotta impress her. I have an idea. I've been working on my water pong skills on the pong social.
Nah, LB, I got the perfect moves so that she'll make your hotline blink.
Chapter up, Capify Lambda, sorry, incorporate.
Number 690!
Lambda class, greet the sisters of Theta Nu Xi.
Yo, LBs! You remember how crazy MGC Showcase was?
Yeah, LB, I loved when those beautiful butterflies performed.
Ooh, baby!
That was awesome!
I love how their performance showed diversity and sisterhood within their organization.
I've never seen so many different types of dance moves all at once.
You know what, LB? I bet we could do that.
Yeah!
Lambda class, greet the sisters of Alpha Kappa Delta Phi.
Welcome to the Breast Cancer Awareness Day auction held by the lovely ladies of Alpha Kappa Delta Phi. We're looking to have a good time and raise a lot of money. Let's start the competition with contestant number one. He was chiseled by Mount Everest itself.
Okay.
Started at $100, $100, anyone. $20, anyone. $5, someone, $5.
I'll take it for $5.
No. It took you so long.
And now, contestant number two. He's half man, half giraffe. $20, anyone? $10.
All right,
$5, someone, bruh.
I got a pack of gum.
All right, so. And now for our final contestant, a beautiful lady in Alpha Kappa Delta Phi.
Please come to the stage.
Yeah, Missy! Oh,
now we're starting bidding at $2,000.
$2,000.
$30,000. $30,000. Green suit, the University of Florida, Associate Chapter of Alpha Kappa Delta Phi, International Sorority, Incorporated.
Lambda class, greet the sisters of Sigma Sigma Rho.
Hey, LB, isn't it Domestic Violence Awareness Week?
Why, yes it is, LB, it is!
Isn't there an organization whose primary philanthropy is domestic violence awareness?
Yes,
Sure is, LB. They were just founded here at the University of Florida. I think they're known as the Distinguished Ladies.
Oh, I've heard about them.
Me too, LB. I think I saw them perform at the MGC Showcase.
Oh yeah, you're right, LB. I think it went a little something like this.
Congratulations to the Sisters of Sigma Sigma Rho on being the newest organization to join the MGC. Greetings to the University of Florida calling you up, Sigma Sigma Rho, sorority incorporated.
All right, Lambda class, you guys have come a long way on your journey into this fraternity and becoming brothers, and your PM and I couldn't be more proud of you guys.
It's time to show the world who you guys are. Tell them about your journey, your ambitions, the legacy that you will leave behind. Tell them the story of the Valiant Lambda class.
7-1 heretics, lost to the depths of Tartarus!
Through the guidance of the Paragon and the teachings of Forerunner!
We overcame our obstacles and broke through every barrier!
Our potential knows no bounds!
We hold the future in our hands!
Nothing can stop us from claiming our destiny! We began as 7, and now we are 1!
Right. We are the Valiant Lambda class!
So, are you guys ready to meet them?
Yeah!
He is Gujarati!
Yeah!
To be honest, the first time I met this kid, I looked at him, I looked at his car. The same car as me! And now he sits the ace of his line! You are the second member of the STF fam here at Rowe, and I cannot wait to see what you leave behind.
All day!
The Brotherhood of Kings. He is his brother, RK. But to the public and the University of Florida, AJ Patel.
These guys are my line brothers! They are always there for me, and I will always be there for them! I want to give a big shout out to my PM, my PC! These guys instill the pillars of brotherhood, discipline, and commitment within each and every one of us!
Sorry.
Our PDs, they are always there for us, no matter what time of day, day and night, day in, day out! I thank all the brothers at Rome, my friends and family. I know my mom and dad couldn't be out here tonight, but without their undivided support, I don't know where I would be. I want to thank my sister, who's my second mom, nagging me all the time, and I would not be at UF without her. And last but not least, I want to thank all of you wonderful people for coming out tonight. So much!
Brian Little. Since day one, I've had high expectations for him. And since then, he's broken through all of them. He makes me so proud to be his big. Words can't even explain. So, with all that being said, in this brotherhood, he's known as Brother Venom. But you all may know him as Christian Patel.
I am the deuce of the Valiant Lambda class.
I
work so hard for these letters, and nobody can take them away. I'd like to thank my PM, PC, and PDs for showing us what it takes to be a brother of Delta Epsilon Psi, and teaching us what brotherhood, discipline, and commitment is all about. I'd also like to thank my big Jay, for my side throughout this whole process. I couldn't have done this without you, and thanks for being a mentor for all seven of us. I'd like to give a special shout out to my sister. I don't know where she's at. You've been there for me since day one. Without your motivation and inspiration, I wouldn't be here today.
I met him over the summer, and I knew instantly that he could be one of our brothers and a leader on this campus. You have exceeded all my expectations. I am so proud of you. And in our brotherhood, we know him as Brother Heisman.
That's
for
the three, not an E.
Oh yeah, he's a trait just like me.
Who is it?
Who is he?
He's not entry. Look. Look.
Tell him who he is.
But you guys may know him as Neely Dorn.
Hey. What's up?
I am the trait of this line! Let me take this time to thank several people that have led me guys to this point in my life. First, I want to thank my recruitment team, my PM and PC and PDs, for not only instilling the pillars within us, but also teaching us valuable life lessons that we can't find anywhere else.
True.
Next, I want to thank my big, Jason Patel. For always having my back. He always, every time I hit him up for help, he'd always be there, day in, day out. And I appreciate that. And last, I want to thank all my friends and family that came out. Everybody that came out, and thank you all.
Cause this must be heaven. I gotta testify. Come on, let's start getting extra.
before I get to him, let me introduce myself. I'm one of the founders of Road Chapter.
Right? Yeah!
My very first litter.
Oh my god!
Special surprise. Very first probate I've been to. And let me tell you, people say save the best for last, but this middle guy, he's the one. This guy had what it takes. He made it through. He instilled our pillars. And he made me proud. So, without further ado, I'd like to introduce Brother Carbonite.
So much about you. I can go all day about you. You shatter every obstacle that comes in your way. You always had your Lion Brothers back. You're the ultimate package, I have to admit. Without further ado,
in our brotherhood, he's known as Brother Blip.
Second of all, my team, my amazing PM, my amazing PC, and my amazing two PDs. For those of you who know me, I didn't have much discipline in my life. I don't really like following rules. But I can tell you today, I have more discipline and more brotherhood and more commitment within my soul than I ever had. Lastly, I want to thank you guys. You guys have been an amazing crowd. God bless.
My first little co-anchor of this line, he held it down. He came in to me, I guess, about a few months ago, and ever since then, I knew he was my little. I've had a lot of expectations from him, a lot of expectations, and he's actually shattered all of them. And today he's standing here. The letters that he's got, they were not given to him. He earned them. He literally earned these letters. Without further ado, in our brotherhood, Brother Fear,
Woo! I see you, Rumi.
I see you.
See you, Poe.
See you guys.
What's up, A5O?
In order for me to be standing here where I am today, I owe a lot of thank yous. The first thank you I owe to three of my very best friends for introducing me to this fraternity. Jay, Sildesh, and Apuni, I love y'all with all my heart. Thank you, I owe it to my art team, my pleasure ass, Devesh and Nisha for always having my back.
Started from the bottom.
My PM, PC, Marlon, and Gachi for embedding discipline, brotherhood, discipline, and commitment within me. The next thank you I owe are to my friends since I was this tall, for years and now decades. JD, Kevin, Dylan, and Jay Bula. I love y'all as well.
What's up?
And last but not least, my big. Thank you for everything.
Not only my expectations, but each and every one of his LBs, and also the whole brotherhood over here at Road Chapter. Just without further ado, I just want to go ahead and introduce him.
What's up, A5O?
The boy!
Alright, so. In the Brotherhood, we know him as Elevate! Woo!
Gotta get elevated tonight.
Are you right here?
Who is
he? Who are you?
Hi, Bob!
Hi!
Hi, Bob!
Hi!
But to y'all!
Yes. Oh,
y'all! Jay Bula!
What's up, Bula?
What's up,
Bob? I am the anchor of this line!
Yeah. I hold down this line!
Yeah, you do!
I'd like to thank every single anchor that has helped me throughout this way, including my PC. Who I've had a chance to talk to. It's big. My heart's big. I'd like to thank my roommate. I'd like to thank all my friends for coming. My PM, my PC, my PDs for always instilling the pillars of brotherhood, discipline, and commitment. And I'd like to thank my MGC family, who I'm now a part of.
One more thing to show you guys, the RT and Lambda class. So, let's show them.
What is it?
Yeah,
Heisman!
Come meet them.